husband looked so alive. I touched him. You and your colleague are doing incredible things.
That's science. It will erase the border between worlds, just as it's erasing the distances. I promise you that.
So death no longer means parting.
Go.
Thank you, Baron.
Here's your fee for today's seance.
I can't. Today was my last time.
All right, I can give you more. How much? How much?
No, I don't want money.
Listen to me. I don't think you fully understand the importance of our work. You and I didn't go through the trouble of starting all this just so some rich, desperate widows could have a chat with their deceased husbands from time to time, We have opened a gateway to the world of the dead. And it's more important than the discovery of America.
It wasn't a ghost.
What?
They were never ghosts. They were demons, fiends. God, what have we done? We've opened the door for them. Dear Lord, please save and protect us.
Stop it! Stop this nonsense right now.
Please have mercy on us, sinners. You don't understand. You don't understand. He's still here.
Here. Here. I want to talk to him.
I overslept.
Place is empty anyway.
Why didn't you come yesterday?
It was really fun.
Nah, couldn't make it.
For sure.
As always. I mean it. I couldn't make it. Have you made a choice?
No, not this. Miss, are you in a hurry or something?
That's a pretty nice place. You like it?
I guess it is.
Yep, Elsa, what are you talking about?
Here. Sit down, baby.
These are mine. Hello, guys.
Oh, hey. Hello.
Good day.
Miss?
Yeah.
So...
we have delicious dessert.
Tell me, please, do you have any strong drinks?
They're from Moscow.
and they're having a mega cool party tonight. They are organizers or something. See the guy with the tattoo? That's Nikita. He's so freaking awesome. Katya, I'm dying. We have to go there. That guy, he's staring at you.
I noticed.
Katya, can't you at least smile at him? Come on, it's invitation only. Seriously, how long are you gonna keep mourning that prince of yours? It's been half a year. He's not worth it.
Yeah, we were planning on high prices.
Set up a monitor for me and forget it.
We need to get more sound, and we don't have enough volume.
Our Vadik seems to have a crush on the waitress.
The brunette?
Yeah, she's a cute one. Hey man, what's your bet?
He'll get too shy.
I'm right here.
Oops.
How would you handle her? No buttons? No equalizer?
Go to hell.
All right. We should help our baby.
We surely will.
Dearish Sasha, tell me, what are you doing tonight after work?
Nothing.
Wonderful.
Guess what? They want us to show them the seaside. Wanna have a ride? You're in? Come on, let's go have some fun.
To the party. Or are you busy?
I'm not. I'm free.
Are you cold?
They're calling for us.
Freedom!
Hey! No, I don't want to swim! No, come back.
See that house? It looks ancient. I bet you it's empty.
You wish. We got a party to throw.
By any kinds or authorities.
It's so unbelievably cool.
I know, right?
I want a selfie. Over here.
Visits to very special places with no hosts.
You want to break into someone's house?
Hey, nothing bad. It's just a house party. If we don't steal, we clean up afterwards. But we need a special house. Like that one on the beach, right?
Where you worked in over the summer? Sasha told us everything already.
This is not up for discussion. You couldn't keep your mouth shut?
But it's a perfect option. Your mysterious prince left anyway. And you know the place.
I said no.
Katya, you brought us to his house yourself. You have a problem, and it needs to be fixed.
How exactly? By going to that house? Great idea.
Not just going, Katya. Going with Vadik. It's been scientifically proven that repressing bad memories... Katya, when are you gonna stop torturing yourself? Do you like Vadik? You do. First time you even look at someone else. You're smiling again? So give it a chance.
And Gothic in all its beauty.
Wow. Cool.
I'd like to remind you not to post it.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Do you want us to get busted?
Okay.
Who is the owner?
He's an architect.
He's pretty well off, that architect.
Yeah.
It's the bottom lock. They never used the top one.
Wait. You said he lives there alone.
They died. His wife and kid.
Here?
No. In a car crash.
To quote a classic, the beauty of country life is in its informality.
Brilliant.
This is a neat place.
Oh, look at the fireplace.
Shall we start it?
Sure.
Ooh.
Oh, sorry. One hell of a place, but if you ask me, there's a little much of this atmospheric decrepitude. Oh, and one of the doors doesn't open.
Stuck, probably.
Mm-hmm.
It's damp. Maybe it needs blowing?
There's no draft.
Maybe there's a heater.
Sorry. I'm just looking for the heater.
They should be under the stairs.
Thanks.
Put it back now. You know the rules.
What's that book?
A study of demonic entities? Nikolai von Grube.
That's our house. Well, that's quite a freak show.
Oh, this part is awesome. All the sketches presented in this book were made by the author during his visionary revelations.
Like they were posing? What were they smoking back then?
Good question.
Thank you.
think Her Majesty will deign to enter the kitchen? Or does she think she hired free waitresses?
You just like her boyfriend.
Hmm. You know, your fairy tale castle is in decay. There's mold everywhere. That's our dining room.
Yeah, the Baron's in the middle.
Let me.
Baron von Grube, a famous philologist and mystic. In the early 20th century, his country house was known as the biggest spiritualist salon of the Crimean Riviera. He claimed that the devil himself showed him the dwellers of hell.
Let me have a look. Died at a psychiatric hospital in Berlin.
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
I almost believed it. Here.
Huh. Who is this dude? I know him.
It's Alexander Block, idiot.
Nikita, Nikita.
Listen. The best people of that time summon spirits here. Why shouldn't we?
We are the best people.
Seriously? A spiritualist seance, huh?
Well, it's all pretty clear. Who are we calling?
Pushkin.
At least not Soy.
Let's call the Baron. Pay our respects to the host.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Right, an insane ghost is exactly what we are missing. Let's do it.
Did you call me?
Okay. Now we need a medium.
Oh, can I do it? Yeah? I am calling the spirit of Baron von Grube.
All right.
I am calling the spirit of Baron von Grube. I am calling the spirit of Baron von Grube. Baron von Grube, if you are here, give us a sign.
It must be the shutters.
Listen, this is not funny anymore.
Quiet. There's someone in the house. Spread out.
I'm gonna assume you got the wrong address.
All right. Look, we're coming out. Come on, everyone. Let's go. We're moving it. Move it, guys. Come on, we're moving nice and fast. Let's go.
This is embarrassing.
Get out of here.
Look, we thought the house was empty. We're not thieves or hobos.
I don't care about you. Out. I won't call the police.
Why is that?
Nikita.
No. I'm serious. Why haven't you called the police on us several hours ago?
You don't understand.
Did he not hear us? How long have we been here? Look at this guy. He's high as shit.
Calm down.
He's barely standing. What makes you think he's the owner?
The house is boarded up. Where's Katya?
Get out of here!
All right.
Get out.
Can I grab my things?
Easy.
Get out of here!
Easy. Take it easy, we're going.
Out.
Alive?
I keep it at minimum.
Where the hell did he come from?
So is he the owner?
No.
See? That's what I told you.
He's some hobo. It's low season, so we broke in.
What if he spills?
He won't remember any of this. Let's just lock him up somewhere.
In the cellar.
That's a bit too harsh.
What else could we do? He wakes up, he starts attacking us again.
Hey, let's just get the hell out of here.
What?
This is all...
Unbelievable. Seriously? We've arranged such a romantic setup for you, and you want to bail? No. Come on! Katya's waiting.
Inhumane.
Hey, don't forget to tuck him in.
You want him to freeze to death?
Fine, I'll go find something.
There's mold everywhere. I didn't notice it before. Can you handle it?
Yes, I have experience, and I need the money to pay for college.
Here's the key for the bottom lock. The top one gets stuck all the time, so we don't use it. I don't use it. Let's go upstairs.
Seriously, it's been half a year. You just need to accept it and move on with your life. Your life.
Sometimes I think that the house started falling apart without her. I see them every day. I wake up and everything is decaying and crumbling down.
You should come back to Moscow. Or next time, I'll take you there by force.
How could anyone stay here? It's cold as hell.
Just come in here to sleep? I think it's kind of cool.
Summoners of crazy ghosts.
You know, we've never done it. In a haunted house. Huh? Give me that. Yeah.
God damn it, Arturo.
Catch. I'm gonna go. Cold? This species of low-order demons dwell in the damp gloom of hell.
Uh-huh.
They're capable of inducing sleep and colorful visions, while luring human souls and feeding on their suffering. Wait. Despite their innate cowardice, these jackals of hell attack anyone who dares to stand in their way.
Stop it.
It used to be someone's favorite piece. Whoa.
I found this in the cellar. Nearly locked him up with it.
Whoa! Pretty nice.
All right. Desperate times call for desperate measures.
Neek!
Here's a toast. To force majeure.
Clink!
Well, let's continue the seance.
Reach the devil with spiritualism. Let's roll!
Sorry, I thought you'd already finished.
Almost.
Do you see them?
Where?
Over there, standing and watching.
There's no one there. Andre?
Did you need something, Katya?
Yes, I found this in the nursery behind the stuffed toys. I'm not sure if I should throw this out.
It's my wife's mug. I guess he broke it and hid it.
I was thinking we could fix it.
Why?
As a memory?
To keep from forgetting. Okay, give it to me. Shit. Damn it. I'm sorry. Hold this. Hold this. Is it bad?
No.
Go, Katya. There's a first aid kit in the kitchen.
Katya. I've been looking for you. So, what happened?
Nothing.
I don't like this either. Let's leave. Katya!
Thank you.
I texted you that it's over. I don't need your services anymore.
I'm sorry. I guess I didn't get the message. Are you leaving already? It's still early August.
I'm leaving.
Can I come in? Just to charge my phone? Battery's dead. Actually, I should admit, my phone is fine. Just don't interrupt me, please, or I won't be able to finish. I think that now, you shouldn't be alone. It's like you buried yourself together with them. I can see that. And if you allow me to stay by your side...
Katya! No one, especially you, can be near me right now.
No, no, no. You're saying the wrong thing. I know that... I know you need me. I need you as well. Andrei, this is Katya. Say something. I know you've recognized me. Are you okay down there? I'm sorry. I know it's a stupid question. All of this is just horrible. Andrei? Please say something. I'll find something to pry it open.
Go away.
Andre.
No, again?
Enough already. Come here. What?
Don't do this.
Don't do that.
That's fine by me. It's not like I care.
Please, come with me. We need to open the cellar.
How about you explain this first?
Vadik, please. I don't know. I messed up.
So he does live here?
This house has been boarded up for several months. I didn't expect to see him here.
But you recognized him.
Something happened to him. We have to get him out of there.
Oh, do you two have a story?
What does it matter?
Seriously? What a tiny unimportant detail. We broke into his house.
Problems?
We're leaving. This is the owner, and they had an affair.
It's not like that, and none of this even matters.
Holy crap.
Wait, something's going on with this house. It's not normal the way everything's falling apart. In the cellar with Andre, I don't know how to explain it.
It's called a neglected house, and Andre's a psycho.
Katya, are you saying that's the guy?
Where are you going?
Didn't you get it? This is the owner. She lied.
So what if he's the owner? He's locked up and he's napping. We'll go in the morning as planned.
You gonna lock her up too?
You've gotta listen to me!
Yeah, maybe I should lock you up with that Andre guy.
Hey, knock it off!
Listen, sort it out with your girlfriend. Or is she? Maybe she's not yours anymore.
This conversation is over. I came here to have fun, and I'm gonna do so, okay? Why so quiet?
Listen, Vadik, I'm begging you.
Katya, I got it. Just stop making up nonsense.
There.
What the hell?
Hey, where'd this ball come from?
What kind of psycho would do this?
That's enough. We're packing up and leaving.
Where? Why are you freaking out?
This is not funny anymore. Did she blind you or something? Look around. There's no party. It's over.
That's for me to decide. Don't like it? Call a taxi. Sasha. Do you want to go?
Not really.
Well, here we go then.
Do it again.
really scared me. Are you lost or something? It's busy. Katya?
God damn it, you scared me. Have you seen Arthur?
No. Maybe he left with Polina. The cellar's open.
What the hell? Did you let him out?
No.
Thank you.
was that? Sasha. Let's go. Come on. Can someone explain to me what is going on?
Another car. Get out of the car. Go to the house, now. Won't help you. We need more fire. They don't like fire. First thing they did was clog up the chimney.
You know them well?
Well enough.
What are those creeps?
Vadik, stop it.
He knew about them from the start, and now everyone's dead. What happened to Polina?
No one invited you here.
Why are you still alive?
Because I brought them here. Now listen to me. Your only chance is to stay here, where it's warm, and burn anything you can find. You leave in the morning, when they are not so dangerous. Do you want to help? We have no firewood.
Are they ghosts?
demons who assume the shape of my wife and son. Monsters from another world.
So all of that is real?
You still have doubts? He studied hell. He found the door and left it open. When I bought the house, I didn't believe it either.
What do they want?
Only me. You presented a danger to me, so they started killing you. Keep it. We needed to make a torch.
Did they kill before us?
My friend tried to take me away. I didn't know their ways back then. After that, I locked the house, isolated myself from the world, and learned how to live with them. Only I hadn't anticipated you. Keep the fire burning. You can leave in the morning. Got it?
Andrei, wait.
Some tea. shouldn't have followed me. I could have held them off till morning.
What was that?
These monsters exist at the cost of those who let them in. Feeding on their pain. Giving something in return. To me, they give an illusion that my family is still alive. Only I lose them.
Summer. They were here.
I was going insane, praying for things to go back to normal. And I was hurt. I started having dreams. Very real dreams. That's how they kept me from forgetting. And then came the dampness. And then they came. Standing there, watching. As if saying, let us in. And we'll always stay with you. At some point I couldn't resist anymore. Allowed them in. And the dream started lasting for days. And then I woke up and saw their real faces and realized that I invited monsters.
You never tried to run?
Thank you.
Sasha.
Try to start the fire again.
They're gonna kill us anyway. They won't touch him. It's about us. They're just gonna keep killing. Am I wrong?
Vadik, what are you doing?
He said it. They depend only on him. He goes, they go with him. Give me another idea.
There is none.
Lower the gun.
Katya, he's right. I brought them here. They will leave with me.
Katya, no!
Embrace me.
Это был эксперимент. Снова запрет за запретом, острый момент. Мы все спустили на нет и получили обратно счастливый билет. Снова мурашки на мне. Ты говорила тогда, нет, не сплю, нет, нет, нет. И то молчание планет. Все говорили, это был эксперимент. Быть так, словно вечность, плыть. И пусть будет млечный путь. Для нас бесконечность. Любить тебя до конечной. Гнать прямо по встречной. Знать, это наш вечер. Но это был эксперимент. Любить звонит на ночном двоим. Открой глаза, ведь мы не спим. Залечим равным через дым. Милая, милая, прости. И снова некуда бежать. И мысли о тебе опять. Но только им нас не понять. Это был экстра-сюжет, тот же сюжет, что прямо в сердце. Тот же сюжет, и мы согрелись. Это наша жизнь, наша песня. За что ты моя ма? Но я так сильно невыносима. Такая красивая, я бессилен. Снова мурашки, прямо как фильма. Вместе навечно. Помню твой взгляд бесконечный. Не прекращай улыбаться, слышишь? Не прекращай меня помнить, нет. Скоро рассвет, ма. Скоро рассвет. Не проиграли мы, нет. Ведь это был эксперимент. Быть так, словно вечность, плыть. И пусть будет млечный путь. Для нас бесконечно. О тебе опять, но только их нам не понять.